some poison bog air that we can now breathe. How about them apples? Okay. That's it. They literally just put some right there and nowhere else because that would just instantly kill you anyway. Is there some scarlet sage? I'm trying to pick all this up because I need some health pushes. Oh, and more fishing holes. One of these days. Oh, I got some mead out of that fishing hole. I don't know. Should you drink bog mead? Mead from the bog? Is that really is that a thing? Is that like hair of the dog? Oh, Liam. Liam, you're really hurting, my friend.
You dressed up as a lightbringer.
Stop! Go no further. Nothing but horrors down this path.
Are you all right? What happened?
My mercenary company was hired by this madwoman, Gloria. She's trying to find her husband in this horrid place. I told her there was no hope, but she wouldn't listen. Offered me and my men 3 times our usual rate if we protected them while they searched. Should have realized it was a fool's gambit when we had to drink that foul brew just to breathe the air.
So I think I ran into Gloria at some point, because this Liam guy sounds familiar. I should find this Gloria and offer her my help. Did she continue on?
She wouldn't give up. So I just walked away, especially after most of my men died and became... Damn, this air is burning my insides. I think that brew I drank is wearing off. You ever hear of spiky milk's muskweed? I hear it can counteract the bad air for a while. Could you find some for me? I don't want to become like them.
I'll see if I can find some spiky muskweed for you. Okay. After you abandon the woman you promised to protect? I don't think so. Let Liam die. Ooh. Jeez, I am rough.
That's wonderful, Fred. I don't want to die in a place like this.
So, muskweed, huh? Where would that be? Is that down here? That's Gloria. Muskweed, worthy of salvation? Yeah, I guess so. I mean, yes, he abandoned her, but... You know. Who am I to judge? Maybe Gloria was just a pushy bastard. And... Liam was the smart one. He was like, you know what? Enough of this nonsense. Okay, so I'm assuming it's up this way. Past all the dead zombies. Hey, if this air destroys there's a zombie right there. Okay. Alright, I was going to say, if this air destroys zombies, I'll be all for it. Well, you know what? I have almost no health, because I forgot to sleep before doing this stuff. All right, let's get a health potion imbibed, shall we? And let's get some energy back. And I think Corin, you could do with some. Oh, you're not attacking anybody, Corin. What's wrong with you? Oh, because I'm in the way. That's why. All right, Corin, please attack people. There we go. Do that. I'll do knife trick, try to get these guys off my back. Alright, let's just attack this guy. Corin, please, for love of God, attack somebody. Alright. Alright, they're done, and then there's Hellbore. And we should probably eat something. Probably would be a good idea. Let's eat some steak. And Zanin, you're going to have some rolls. Thank you. Oh, there's another silver vein. Why not, while I'm here? May never return, so why not get what we can along the way? And now skeletons. Well, we're getting the whole run of the place, aren't we? Let's do an aimed shot and a poison arrow on that guy. All right, do your whirling blades, guy. There you go. That works.
Oh, it's a little blood loss between friends.
Excellent. And do that, please.
All of you shall feel my fury.
Sweet.
Glad we made it out of
that. At least we're getting through this relatively easily, and we're picking up a whole lot of stuff. I'm gonna be Gonna be pack mules again. I get studded leather armor of teleportation. What was that over there? That's just a piece of wood. Just some floating wood. And, oh, swamp slime. Ew, that's the worst kind of slime.
That will leave a mark.
Wow, they're just swamping us right now. Let's get some dexterity going. Let's get some energy onto Corin so he can do his whirling blades, rotating strikes and other things.
You should have won when you had the chance. Guess you should have parried.
And here's the spiky muskweed. Alright. And we got a chest with some recipes and gold coins and gold nuggets and all the things. Let me use the recipe so we can keep our inventory going here a bit. And I'll take the rolls. And you can take that. And you can also take rolls. Okay. Alright. So now we can bring this back to this guy. And also keep an eye out for some more. Looks like there's some over here. Yeah, I can use those. And then what is off in that direction? Oh, that's the direction to the necromancer. Alright, so that's good to know. So I've cleared the place anyway, so that's... Coming up here was worth it, because now I've just cleared the way, and I can just walk it without too much of a bother. So now I'll run back and let this guy know that he can now breathe soundly. We're giving him some Vicks VapoRub. He's all stuffed up and he needs a little tender loving care here. So back we go, Liam.
And what do we have here?
Any luck finding that spiky muskweed? I'm starting to see things, shadows.
I found what you need. Here you go.
Thanks for that. I'm feeling better already. I think I might be able to get out of here soon. If you continue on and find Gloria, tell her I'm sorry. I did the best I could. Let me try to stand so I can get out of your way.
I doubt deserting her is the best you could do, but I'll pass along the message.
Hold on a minute. Before you go, I ain't proud of this, but I nicked something out of her bag when we started as collateral in case she didn't pay. It's her wedding ring. She took it off because her hands kept swelling up here. It's been eating me up inside since I left. If you find her, can you return it?
You make me regret saving you at all? Let this act of goodness change your ways, mercenary.
I am who I am, nothing more. I won't apologize for that. Good luck in there.
Oh man, well, maybe I shouldn't have saved this guy. A lost soul's diary. Well, I'm gonna have to take that. You know I will. Pog of souls for rare artifacts. Entry 1. Stop him hiring guards. Trouble. All right, well, I'm just going to take that. I'm not going to read it right now. Did Liam give me the stuff? Oh, what is this? We have ghosts here? Ghosts are having a meeting? Eek. Let's take a potion, shall we? Mercenary spirits. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I wonder if spirits can be poisoned. I guess we're going to find out if spirits can be poisoned. I assume they can, but you never can tell. Corin, are you going to actually? Oh, you're blocked, aren't you? Of course you are.
Underestimate a grieving wife.
All right, let's move this way a little bit. Okay, Corin. We already killed that guy. Wow, that was really fast, actually. Aimed shot. Well, oh damn, these guys are going down pretty fast. Oh, he blinked over there. That's what was happened. Oh, I was like, how did that guy die in like one shot? He didn't. is the answer to that. Okay, so I guess they have silence on them because I think that's what's swirling around my head. So we're gonna have to deal with more of those guys, I guess. Maybe before we go, oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. Oh, those are slimes. Okay. Well, yeah, let's come over here and let's bed down and get all of our stuff back. Blah, 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 blah. Where is my bedroll? Bedroll? We're going to sleep in the Bog of Souls. This guy who needs the Vicks Vapor Rub should be taking notes here. Alright, 14% XP boost. I'll take it. I'll take all the restoration. Ooh, dead mercenary. Oh, those were just the... Well, it is the Bog of Souls. Okay, so the dead mercenary souls came back to life, and then I had to fight them. Okay, well, hey, they had some good stuff on them. Well, some decent stuff on them. And dead mercenary. Alright. Got some swap slimes, so let's take them on. Make it happen. Do what you do. Do what you do best. Go. You're wearing blades again. Do as much damage as you can to all the things. Alright. Are there any more? Straightforward. Let's grab this Scarlet Sage, because I do need the health potions whenever I can get them. What is that? It's just a lily pad. Very crazy looking lily pad. Another more silver. A lot of silver here. Two silver veins. This is untapped land here. Until I came along. Fairy bell, and then I guess that's everything there. Should be getting closer to... Oh, we got more dead mercenaries here, so we gotta fight their ghosts and then loot their bodies. Alright, so let's... before we do this, let's get some food in our bodies. So, fish steak... And fish steak for you. Fish steak all around. Actually, you can take some green apples because you're not as badly beat up. Alright. Now then, mercenary spirit. Let's go. Since Corrin has run out in front of us, which is good. Let's get our shots in.
This isn't so hard.
Alright. Warring blades. Yeah, we're... Doing it. We're doing it well. Doing it quite well. Wearing blades again, and...
Goddess of Embers, heal
me. You're okay, Corrin. You're okay. Just take that guy out. There we go.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, mead. Man, these guys were drinking people. But they, drank too much and didn't fight quite enough. The drinking and the fighting was out of balance. Hence the whole being dead there. So, I guess they call it the Bog of Souls with good reason, huh? It's the souls are quite roaming. They're getting their roaming charges in. The souls are Verizon. In case you were wondering. Butterweed, and let's get Corrin back up to speed here. A little bit of that should do it. Because we got a bunch more that want to say hello. Okay, we're going to pick on this guy. Zanon is running around the other side because, you know, she doesn't want me to actually... I should get a good shot in. Okay, Corrin, wearing blades, please. That works so well. So freaking well. Debilitating strike there. And do another debilitating strike, which apparently works against spirits. I guess if you ever encounter a spirit that is angry, just swing at it with your corporeal corporeal weapons, because apparently they work just as well. Anything else around here? All right, so there is an enemy coming up, so we want to make sure Corrin's taking it for the team. Let me tell you, he's really he's my tank, and he's really tanking like I want him to. It's just when we get on these narrow bridges like this, he gets caught behind us. Brilliant ruby, ooh. Alright, so another dead mercenary here. So there's gonna be a soul around here somewhere. What is there, one up in, who is that? That is somebody. Somebody who is red on the map, which leads me to believe that they're not really in the talking mood. Also, there is some more of these swamp slimes guarding a chest.
I didn't know I could do that.
I'll let the swamp slimes get around there. Ooh, I've reached level 13. Sweet. Let the swamp slimes get around him so that he can hit them with his whirring blades. There you go. Excellent. Excellent works.
I never thought monkhood would be this bloody.
And in the chest, we got brilliant diamond and gold coins. Very good. We have another fishing hole up here that I feel the need to tap into. And then we will do our level up. So let's get a little more in vitality and one more in strength. I think we're good right now with dexterity. Some butterweed and some scarlet sage. And then is there a means to get inside this building here? Apparently people have built houses in the Bog of Souls. So perhaps the bog was not always a bog. And there's no way into that. Okay. Just checking. So that's it. Ooh, Silver Vein and Scarlet Sage. Okay. Still that red guy over here. I wonder if there was another way over there that I didn't see earlier? Or am I just... Yeah, there is a... Looks like there's a way over here. Is that... Am I right in that? Yeah. No? Yes? Yes, no? No. Huh. I wonder if that's just a weird spawn that happened over there with an enemy, or what it is, because I can't... I can't walk across there. Yeah, there's... Definitely an enemy there, but it does not appear that there's any way to get over there. This is very strange. Also, there is one that spawned out in the middle of the bog, which we can't get to. Yeah, I think there's some weird spawns that happened here with some of these enemies. Also, a bunch of enemies in front of us. So, Corrin, you need to eat your fish, my friend. As you tend to. In fact, you know what? Drink some mead, too, just to get a little bit of energy back. Not a lot, but enough to maybe get another shot in. Also, perhaps I should eat some apples. There we go. Zana needs some, too. Let's all get completely up to snuff here before we go running in here. And let's also do a quick save. Alright. Oh, it's just swamp slimes? Yeah, okay. Never mind. No biggie. Oh, come on. We gotta... See, this is a problem, because I need Corrin to run in there. And he's not, because we're in the way. So, Corrin, please come over here. If you would. There you go. And then I'm now... They're gonna all come after me now.
All of you shall feel my fury.
Alright, Corrin, help me out here, please. Because I'm going to need it. Do a knife trick. Do whirring blades. Knife trick again. Knife trick again. Corrin, where are you going? I need you back here, man. Seriously. Okay, let's heal up a bit. Let's give everybody some dexterity. Just for the sake of argument.
My training is paying off.
You should run when you have a chance.
Oh, Corrin just reached level 13. Awesome. Awesome sauce. We're leveling up left, right, and center. Man, what happened to this? The whole game. It was like levels 5 through 10 were like the slowest levels in the world, and now all of a sudden we're leveling up left, right, and center. Corrin, what do you need? You need... Let me give you a little bit more vitality this time around so that you have the most health of anybody, because you need it. I also need to eat my fish steak. Xanin, well, Corrin, you could eat some apples. And maybe another apple. Xanin, let's get rid of this cheese and the fish steak. Alright. Well, I figured at one point we'd be eating tons of fish, and we are. From all my fishing holes that I've kicked over. What is... There's something up here saying. Oh, there's a silver vein there. Okay. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch all the silver veins. And then we've got some more mercenaries. Mercenary spirits. Alright, let's take these bastards on. Shall we? Go.
Defenses make my arm hurt.
Get them down.
So hot.
Wow, she's getting hit left. See, they're targeting her now. Do another party heal.
I am indeed. I'm an elixir.
Okay, we'll heal you up too. Probably wasn't that necessary, honestly. Because Corrin's got this. There we go. Alright, gold coins and more gold coins. These guys were paid quite well. Well, that guy had a diamond. They were paid quite well. They shouldn't be angry spirits. But they are. Shadowy being. Yeah, there's a lot of these shadowy beings hanging around. Let's... Because there's even more down here that have spawned out in the bog itself. It's very strange. Let us go and sleep so we get our energy back without using potions. Do that, plus we'll get our XP boost back again. Do, 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 do. 10%. That's good. It's more peace of mind than anything else. Oh, now they want to attack. Okay. Let's give them... A little bit of a welcoming committee here. Corrin, I hope you're going to run up there and do stuff. Yeah, there you go. Do some whirring blades. That was something. Oh, it's slowed. Oh, okay. I was wondering what they were hitting us with. Because it wasn't fire, that was for sure. Just a slowing mechanism. The slow dipping mechanism. Where's my consumables here? And Xandan, you need a little bit. Corrin's like almost not taking any damage now, which is fantastic. Because he's just a freaking beast. Just a freaking beast right now. Oh, Albert. Liam! Is that you? I can't see a thing. One of those shadow things enveloped me and everything has gone dark. Gloria went on alone. I wanted to stop her. I wanted to help. But I feel so cold. I'm the Lightbringer. Is Gloria far from here now? Lightbringer? That name brings warmth. I know not why. Gloria shouldn't be far, but use caution. There's a being up ahead collecting souls for some nefarious purpose. Oh gods, why were we foolish enough to come here? A soul collector? This must have something to do with the necromancer. I better hurry and find Gloria. Go. I'll hold on as long as I can. Stay strong, Albert.
What do you have to lose by asking me?
Wait, did you say soul collector? We might be able to turn this to our advantage. Soul collectors use a white ember-infused phylactery. What is it? How do you pronounce it? Phylactery? Phylactery? I think that's how you pronounce it. Oh, man. Now I'm going to have to turn in my geek cred because the last time I've seen that was in Neverwinter Nights, and I'm trying to think of how they pronounced it. Damn it. That can absorb the essence of the living. If you can take that one from this soul collector, I think I can communicate with it. We'd be able to save a life. I'll be able to save Albert and Gloria? Probably not both of them. Albert is close to death. I believe it would take all the power in a soul collector phylactery to save him. If Gloria is also on the verge of death, you'd have to choose between them. But first, we'd have to face a soul collector. I'm not even confident that we'd be able to defeat him. Oh, I'm confident. I mean, eventually we'll defeat him. Lost Souls Diary 2. All right. We have a campfire. Let's cook up some of that fish that I have been gathering. Somewhere here. Raw fish. Yep, all of those in there. I don't think I have anything to spice it up with. This is unfortunate. You don't have anything. I could try putting butter in it. I don't know if butter will work with the fish. Like a butterfish? Oh, it did. He made fried fish steak. Oh, interesting. Okay. Cool. And then craft. Oh, let's take those out of there. Craft those. Flavorless fish steak. Take those. Okay. The butter actually worked. Okay. I'm cool with that. The Zerk potions, too. We might want to use a Zerk potion at some point here. But I'm not worried about it at the moment. Let's do a quick save. Every time I say I'm not worried about it at the moment, I'm like, yeah, I better save right now. Because we don't know what's going to happen next. Yeah, Gloria looks like she's not faring well either. So, I'm going to take some butterweed. Also, there's Lost Souls Diary 3. Okay, so that's hers, I guess. Too late. I was too late. Davy fought. He held on for so long. But that monster drained him. Then me. Poor Davy. Poor Albert. All dead because of me. Albert is still alive, but barely. There's still a chance for someone to walk out of this alive. Then let it be Albert. That poor boy is only out here out of loyalty to my husband. He's so young. Save him. Just let me stay by Davy's side a while longer. I don't have much time left. If you won't be saved, let me return this to you. A mercenary named Liam took it and wanted it returned. My ring? I thought I'd lost it when my pack ripped. I can't believe he took it. Hiring mercenaries was never a good idea. Thank you, friend. Now get out of here before that evil being shows up. And tell Albert to live a long life for both of us. If that is your wish.
What can I do for you?
It surprises me sometimes how redemptive it can be. The love of your people for each other. Imagine loving someone so deeply, Lightbringer. She couldn't bear the thought of life without him. Please, let's defeat this soul collector and save Albert. It's the least we could do to honor her memory. We'll have to talk about it later. Prepare yourself, our enemy is here. Ooh, well, she killed over.
Something ancient. Oh, I feel it in my bones. Your soul has seen many years. Too many. You're impossible. Who are you?
I am the Lightbringer. Return to this land to save it from scum like you.
I work for a power greater than yours, Lightbringer. The necromancer's strength is growing. With these souls, he will become something greater than all of us. He will reward me greatly when I present him your soul.
You're welcome to try, but I've died before, and I don't plan on doing it again anytime soon.
Your threats are worth... Ooh, Liam's back. Your threats are worthless, as is your compatriot approaching from the rear. I can sense the fear in him.
Liam, is that you?
We've not been properly introduced.
Oh, I'm scared, all right. But I had to come back. Couldn't face the gods after what I'd done. Let's kill this bastard.
There is good left in you, Liam. Let's do this. Oh, and we got some shadowy beings here, too.
No touching reunion. I'll be sure to remember it when I'm draining your corpses.
Alright, so I'm thinking, even though we got these shadowy beings here, I'm thinking we need to focus on the soul collector. Also, Xanon leveled up, and I can't do anything about it right now, can I? No, it's because I'm in combat. Alright, let's do Dexterity Potion for the whole party. Let's also do... Iron Skin Potion. Strength Potion. Vitality Potion. That sounds like a good thing there. I guess I could technically do Berserk Potion, but it's only gonna... It increases damage dealt and reduces defense for 10 seconds, so I don't know if I want to reduce my defense right now. But we've got that going for us, and what I'd like to do is let's do an aim shot on him. Xanon, do that. Corrin, you need to just get over there and attack this bastard, please, and thank you. Alright, and go, go, go. All right, so Liam is doing some good work. Let's do another aim shot here and another poison arrow on this guy. It looks like we're gonna take him down pretty easily. Oh yeah, we're taking him down like nothing. He ain't nothing. Oh, and Liam died. Oh, it was nice knowing you, Liam. It was nice knowing you. Okay, well that was a thing.
Do you do this all the time, Lightbringer?
Maybe I overdid it with imbibing all those potions. Liam, what did you have on you? You had some good stuff I could sell off. And this guy's got the Soul Collector Phylactery and Wizard Hat of Quake, all this stuff. All right, we'll take all that. And that phylactery we have to use on Albert. Let's also do the level up for Xanon. We'll give her maybe a little bit more strength and dexterity, just for the sake of argument. Okay, and you know, she doesn't really use the strength for anything, but I'm thinking, you know, normally, even though a bowcaster would only really need dexterity, I would think that strength would also help with actually throwing the arrows down range, you know? Like, give you a little extra bonus on damage. Not as much as, like, swinging an axe or something, but you would think, if it was a well-designed RPG, it would still give you some kind of bonus. So, Albert, we're about to save you.
I'm feeling faint. Is anyone there? I don't want to die alone.
Hold on, Albert. It's going to be okay. We can save you. Use the Soul Collector Phylactery.
I'm feeling better. I can see again. Oh, Lightbringer, you're a true savior. Here, take my lucky ring. I won't be going on any more adventures that would require it. Oh, did Gloria make it out? Or did Gloria make it? Please tell me she's okay.
I'm sorry, I was unable to save her. She's crossed over with Davy now.
That is terrible news. I hope they find each other in the afterlife. They were a wonderful pair. You would have been lucky to know them.
Alright, Albert, you should probably shuffle on out of here. This is not a friendly place, my friend. Alright, now that we've done the side areas, and we have leveled up in the process, I think we can run back through the area that we have thoroughly cleared out, hopefully. Oh, and there's some stuff to be collected here. Hopefully this area is still cleaned out, and we can just get over to where we need to be. Oh, is this not the way? I gotta go all the way around. Is that what I gotta do? No, it's over here. Yeah, I was gonna say there's gotta be a way. Gotta be a way over there. All right, looks like we got a bunch of zombies up here. They're gonna be in our way, in our faces. So let's try to take them on if we can. Run right into the middle of it as we do, and then let Corrin do what Corrin does best. And swing, bada bada, swing.
You should have run when you had the chance. Your weak defense make my arm hurt.
Excellent. All those things are down. Got fishing hole, and then do these zombies have anything for me? Nope. They are lootless zombies. And just as I walked over here, a bunch of things spawned again on the way back, so it's going to be a whole fun and games getting back. Well, actually, you know what? I can fast travel. That's right. Forgot I could do that. So do this, and I can do that. And let's get some grapes, give you a little something different. And then we got fried fish steak, excellent. Which gives you intellect, that's good. Fried fish steak makes you be smarter. It does. Oh my goodness, these skeletons are going to attack this swamp monster, and I'm going to let them fight it out for a little bit. Honestly. Wow. Okay, they didn't last very long, did they? All right, I'm going to come over here so that Corrin can get in and do his thing. All right, so now, that said, everybody attack. And I'm going to do an aimed shot. You're going to do a poison arrow. Corrin, please, for the love of God, do a debilitating strike.
We're just getting started.
All right, yeah, we're still... I'm surprised it's not, resistant to poison, but I guess not. Alright. Yeah, we're still doing pretty good. Corrin is just knocking it out of the park here.
Pain is life, my friend.
There we go.
I haven't felt this alive in years.
What did you have on you? Major Strength Ring of Victory. Ooh, I love the sound of that. Major Strength Ring of Victories. I like victories. I like strength. And yeah, I guess I kind of like rings. I mean, they're a thing, I guess. Let's heal up a little bit with Corrin here. Take a little flavorless stuff. Same with you. And so we. Oh, okay. It's a bunch of swamp slimes again. All right. Corrin, go do your thing. There you go, whirring blades, Corrin. All around. Spin to win. Do a little knife trick. Help out.
All of you shall feel my fury.
Nice. That was like simultaneous deaths there.
I feel better.
Okay, Penroyal. Oh, my inventory is full finally. Well, there you go. That's a thing that just happened. I guess I can unfill it by doing that. And you can take some apples. Anything else here? Yeah, you got a little bit. A little bit you can do. Oh, you know what? I have a couple books that we can put away in our blue sack, because we got two things here. So where are those books at? Under other, I guess. Raw fish to cook up to. Yeah, I got three books here. Lost Souls Diary. So I can get at least two of them into there. Set, freeze up two more slots. Excellent. I'll grab that Penroyal. And, of course, I'm going to get all the way to the end here and then... well, actually, there's probably going to be a merchant, I bet. I bet there will be, because there's like a smithy thing coming up, according to the map. So that'll help quite a bit. That'll help me get rid of some of this ore, turn it into something useful. And I imagine he'll probably want to trade with me. So that will work. And then we've got this fishing hole over here that's just dying to be fished. We got a gold nugget out there. We fished and we got a gold nugget. It's a gold rush. Everybody to the Bog of Souls. Get your gold now before it runs out. And is that it looks like it's just Ember there. Oh, these skeletons don't look too friendly. They don't look too friendly at all. Do I have any? I have a lesser energy potion that I can use. And that's about it. Perhaps I should do the smart thing here and sleep for a moment. Where is my bedroll? Yeah, let's sleep for a bit and get all of our stats back up. Get a little XP boost too, since we'll be fighting these bastards. 6%. It's not that bad, I guess. Alright. Let's do another quick save. I know an auto save just happened, but let's do this just to make sure we don't
keep your blade close.
Go too crazy here. So, Corrin, can you get through there? Yes, you can. Excellent. Alright. Do your thing, Corrin. Do your thing.
This isn't so hard.
Oh, Corrin's stunned. He can't do that. I was wondering why it kept saying he can't do it. Excellent. Those skeletons, though. Those skeletons were... when they die, they cry out, which is very, very strange. Oh, yeah, we got so much stuff here. Is this the crude... axe one hand, length, strength of 11. Yeah, these guys are going to have a lot of good stuff on them. Alright. Take what I can. I'll have to come back and get all the other stuff. Also a chest here with a lot of gold coins in it. Okay. Yep, my inventory is full now. We've gone on such an adventure as to fill my inventory yet again. Take some of that, and same with you, Corrin. Same with you, Zenon. All right, are we going the right way? Yeah, we're still headed towards that thing. Where else did we have to go? Oh, let me go see this guy, because there's a question mark over here. And I wish to know what that is. Also, we passed by the Silver Vein, because this is where this is probably a merchant, because this is where the, Watch Medusa's at the, yeah, the smithy thing. So Black Dahlia, another one here. Raven, cauldron, barrel, alchemy refinery. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Penroyal, we'll take that. Raven, raw spectral shrooms. Spectral shrooms. You want me to find you some spectral shrooms? Right, I'll be back soon. Raw! Soon! Okay, Raven's recipe. I guess that must be a human, and the spectral shrooms will make him a human again, maybe? Cauldron? Can't use that. Alchemy refinery. It's an alchemy refinery, so... well, I could get rid of some of these things. That would free up my inventory a little bit. Let's get our... medium flasks in there. And we'll get some healing potions, I think would be a good idea. Let's do that and craft. Take those. Then we will go with the spider wart, which will give me the magic thing. Whoops, that's not what I want to do. Spider wart. Where's it at? Where are you at? Medium empty flasks, all of them. The spider wart will give me the mana back. That's the word I was looking for. Oh, damn it, I keep hitting take all. That's not what I want. Damn it. How long have I been playing this game for now? How long have I been doing it? Alright, craft. There we go. Energy potions, that's what I meant to say. And what else do we got here? We got some black dahlia. Might as well throw that in there and see what we just... We have just enough. That's the berserk potion. Okay. Alright, so be it. We did our thing. So we that freed up a couple slots so I can pick up a few things on the way here. Also, this barrel has sulfuric ash and food seasoning in it. So where do we have to get these other things at? Oh, they're like right there. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. That's fine by me. We'll go grab these. Grab these spectral shrooms. That was it, huh? Okay, you just need the one? Sure. Do these make you feel like you're a human, Raven? Is that what it is? Wow, 3,900 XP for that. Add it! Cauldron! Okay. Spectral shrooms, where are you at? Are you, did it go under the other thing? I bet it went under key items. Yep, there it is. Spectral shrooms into the cauldron. Another 3,900 XP, wow. Slime extract! Muddy mandrake! Swamp root flower! Rock! You need more ingredients? I'll see what I can do. Slime extract, muddy mandrake, swamp root flower. Don't! Rock! Okay, so this is just having me go around to all these little areas. At least it marked them on the map so I could see them. So I know what I'm looking for. Of course, all these areas will be...
Did you hear that?
Spider wart. I bet all these areas are going to be... Yep, they're going to have skeletons. But so far, they've been kind of pushovers. So I'm not too concerned. Saying my inventory is full. Oh, I guess from all the things I just... It's still displaying all the messages from all the barrels.
I can't take much more.
Yeah, Zanon, you're hurting a lot. I received Eye of Toad. What the hell was that? An Eye of Toad. And why did I receive it? Oof, she was down to almost nothing there. Almost nothing. Okay. Gold coins. Skeleton gold coins. Same with these. More with those. Alright. So that's it. I think down here... Oh, there's another fishing hole. Let's grab it. Lesser health potion. Alright, I'll take it. Is this where... Yeah, this is where the thing is, the apothecary thing. Alright, I got all your ingredients, Raven. Let's throw them all in the cauldron. Do I... Rock! Add them! Okay. so impatient. So what do I do? So slime extract goes in there. What else do you want? The muddy mandrake, I guess, and the swamp root flower, I assume, are the other parts. And swamp root flower. There we go. Eye of Raven! Toad! Eye of Toad! I hope this is the last thing you'll need. Raw! Last! Okay. So I already picked up the Eye of Toad. Do it! Rock! At it! So apparently because I went back the way I did, I picked up the Eye of Toad. Alright. Middle Eye of a Rare Bog Toad. Okay. Raw! Complete! Complete! Raw! Oh, great. Now, what is it, my little friend? What does it do?
Are you having a laugh in that thing?
Oh, finally! On me again! You're the best! I was worried no one would come by to help me. Yep, I figured it was a human being. Wait, that raven was you? Yes, I was experimenting with a new brew made from ingredients here at the bog and accidentally transformed myself into a raven. Silly me. At least the experiment wasn't a complete failure. I learned how to turn people into ravens and then back again. Thanks for helping me make the reversal potion. It was quite difficult maneuvering with a beak and claws. I'm sure you only have good intentions for such a thing. Of course. Anyways, I... Oh, wizard had a party heal. Okay. Of course. Anyways, I think I owe you something, my junior apothecary. Here, take one of my spare hats. Thanks again, friend. Oh, by the way, I have some potions and things that you might be interested in. Cool, because I got some things to sell you, my dear. So much stuff to sell you. I was hoping there would be a merchant around here somewhere. Sell all treasure and junk. Bam! Now we're down to 89. We got 10 slots left here. And a whole lot of things to sell off. These... heat exhaustion. Wow, that's a hell of a thing. Crude silver knives. I don't know that these are really any good or that I'd use them. So I'm just gonna sell those off. The broad axes, though, we'll have to see. Let me see what it does for Corin. No, they're not very good. Okay, so we'll get rid of those. And then high blade of debilitation. Debilitating strike. It's less than what he's got, so no. Lightning. Nope, that's less damage. Less average damage. And the bows are less than I've already got. Okay, so we'll get rid of those. Split mail of the Quake is a lot better than what I've got, although it takes one dexterity away from me, but that's fine, because 34 armor. This one, requires base strength of 11, which I can probably do, because I'm probably close to leveling up again. That'll be plus 69 armor and strength and all those things. Okay, how about Corin? How does this work for him? That's less than what he's got. So that's good to know. And how about Zenon? How are you doing? Yeah, I should probably give you some more things. But you need base strength of 11, which I don't think she's anywhere close to strength 11. But I would like to get her up there so she can wear some of these things here. This requires base intellect of 12. Minus 8 armor. Okay, that's not worth it. And minus 9 armor. I don't want to take armor away from her. She's not really a spellcaster anyway. Party heal. Plus 1 strength. Plus 2 intellect for her. Okay. Tats of the Quake. I get studded leather. I guess we can... The studded leather stuff. Leather armor of knives. It's actually still pretty good for her. So this is my... Well, the rods... The rods we can get rid of, because I'm not going to be using those anywhere. The baton as well, because I don't think I'm going to bring that other party member back. Even though she was the one that had all the magic stuff that was doing really good. These shields... This one I'm going to get rid of. I don't know that I'm ever going to end up using shields, because all my guys use two-handed weapons, because they do so much damage. Greater heal, leather armor, studded leather helm, greater heal, interesting, great, that's only a target character, not the whole party, intellect ring, major strength ring of vengeance, explosive revenge, what is this, explode and damage nearby enemies when you fall in battle, wow, I should have put that on, on Corin, because he's the one that's in there dying all the time. Or, well, he was. I guess he's not anymore. Victory cry. You heal for a small amount when you defeat an enemy. Alright, we'll just sell these. I'm probably never going to use them. It's like the Ring of the Dance. Dance of Death. Increases your dodge chance. Dodging attack will deal damage to the attacker. Huh. Dodging an attack will deal damage to the attacker. That's interesting. But still not going to use it, probably. Externity ring of the attacker. Friend in need. Deal increased damage for 10 seconds when a party member falls in battle.
Ooh.
That's really interesting. I wonder if that's better than what I've got as far as rings go. Yes, it is. Yes, it is very much. Maybe I'll use that. Dexterity Ring of Opportunity gives you Attack of Opportunity. Plus 2 Dexterity plus 4 Dexterity. Okay, we'll get rid of this one. We'll keep that other one, because that sounds rather fantastic, actually. Alright, and then we'll just keep these for now. Let's grab some health potions. As many as I can afford. Which is all of them. Okay, that's good. And energy potions. Can I take all these? Yes, I can. And we got a bunch of medium empty flasks. Let's take as many as I can afford. Looks like I can afford quite a bit. 23 of them. Take those. Because I got lots of stuff that I can craft. And we're right here at the majigger to craft them at. Alright, let's do some crafting and get my thing fixed up here. Get my inventory a little bit more cleaned. Medium empty flasks, let's put all those in there. And then let's start throwing things in there that we need. Butterweed. Craft gives me dexterity potions. And where we got. Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting it changes on me. This put in there. Craft that gives me vitality potions. The fairy bell. I forget what that gives me. Iron skin potions. That's really good. And we got some spider wart. That'll give me some energy potions. And I got one more that I could do, so we'll grab one Penroyal and get an intellect potion out of it. Alright, don't really need the intellect potions too much, but I could probably sell some of those off as I go. And we do have a level up, so let's hit that right now. I have leveled, so I should probably get my strength up because, well, actually there was dexterity things, right? Yeah, let's do dexterity and strength because I do want to start wearing some better armor. And these guys are still level 13. Okay, so be it. Korn's almost going to ding, and Zanon's pretty close too. Also, her health is at 152 still, so she needs to recover a little bit. Actually, let's sleep for a moment, and then let's go over and see if I can get the main quest. At least get this next bump in the road done. Alright, 7% XP boost. And I believe this is the way that we need to go. I believe. Yes, we gotta go up and over to the right there. Looks like. Which means I can actually pick up some of these things now because we have inventory room. Might as well do that while we're going along here. Alright, so then up this way and to the right, I believe, is where they want me to go. Oh, there's another bag here. Oh, yes. Another sack. Must be enough. Another sack. Awesome. I need you, Sack. I need you big time. Let's throw this diary in there. Okay. Very good. I can't be the Lightbringer librarian if I don't carry all my books around with me. So let's talk to the necromancer. Oof! Everybody's dinging. Never, I suppose. You knew I was coming?
Not you personally, Lightbringer. Ah, the self-importance is just dripping off of you. Life and death, the nature of the soul, it's all my field of study. I've always known that the Lightbringers would return. Your souls are very special, very much tied to Domus. You won't be the last Lightbringer to return to this world.
Interesting, I see. Well, I've been told by a reliable source that you're in possession of Lightbringer hearts. I'm here to reclaim the ones stolen from me.
Oh, do I have yours? I'll have to look. But you were through with it, weren't you? I went to considerable time and trouble to acquire it. You'll thank me for finding a very worthwhile use for your dead meat. Why should I give it back now?
Because I need it to achieve my goal, which is to ensure the continued survival of all the people of Domus, even you.
Simplistic? I'm not sure why I had expected better. Lightbringer, if I accomplish my goals, then the concerns of the living will mean nothing to me.
There must be something you need, something that is worth more than the heart.
I am owed a debt by the government of Pinnacle, the so-called birthplace of humanity. I gave them some highly valuable information, which they promised to repay with a white ember. It never arrived, possibly due to the ban on embers there. I'm tired of waiting for it. Fetch it for me.
So the government of Pinnacle was going to break its own law?
Yes, shocking, isn't it? All I know is that a man claiming to represent Pinnacle appeared on my doorstep and offered me a white ember for some knowledge only I possess. Maybe he was sent by that sickly little king of theirs. Dying men can be so pathetically desperate, as you would know.
What was the deal? Why do you need a white ember?
White embers have the power to grant or take life at will. I'm sure that even a barely sentient life form such as yourself can see how that would aid my research.
All right. I will get your white ember from them, provided they have one.
Wonderful. You may go. Do not return until you have the white ember. I will prepare your hearts.
Before you died, Pinnacle was a beacon of humanity. If embers are banned there now, something is very, very wrong. And they're illegally trading white embers with this insane necromancer? This is horrifying. I'm tempted to go back to sleep.
I am too, almost. I think we should go to Pinnacle and speak to the king directly.
White embers, they're powerful, they're huge, and they're mean. Hopefully we can convince the king that he should not be dealing with them, or with these people.
Okay, sure. Looks like there's some goodies back there. Like, I see something, like, kind of shining through a little bit, and I just want to get over there, but I guess I can't do that. Is there anything over here besides a lot of dead skulls? Nope, okay. Oh, that would have been... I guess instead of going up into the right, I could have just gone straight and I would have got me to the same place. Also, people have dinged. Corrin is now up. Let's get his strength up 2 points so he can wear some of that armor that we've got. And did Xana not ding? Yeah, I thought she dinged. I thought she dung. yeah, her strength is way down, so I guess I'm not going to be able to get her into any better armor. But I can give her some vitality and some strength and we'll see what happens with that. Also, did I ding? No. Okay. I'm still level 14. That's good. Okay. All right. Well, those are things that have happened. And then we've got, these things have regenerated on their way out there. I don't really have the need to fight them though. There is some armor and stuff that I need to collect, but I'm kind of at the point where I'm like, you know what? I might not need all that money and stuff. I know, sounds weird, doesn't it? It's like, oh, you don't need money? Oh, you know what I do want, though? These barrels up here had a lot of stuff in them. Let's just grab all the stuff out of these barrels before we go and teleport ourselves away. Actually, I guess I could take these guys' stuff. I guess I could. I guess if you're gonna, twist my arm, I guess you might as well do it. It's along the way. Alright, take all the stuff. I don't even know what I'm grabbing. I'm just grabbing stuff right now. My barrel there. Okay, everything should be empty now. I hope. Barrel empty, barrel empty. Yep, looks like it. And then did I leave some over here too? Because I mean, if they're close by, it's might as well just... as well just do it, because I can fast travel out of here and back to... And actually, I can't fast travel to Pinnacle because I tried to get over to Pinnacle to to get in there, but it was all blocked off, so I'm assuming it's not blocked off anymore now. So I can probably fast travel over to there next time. But I think we did grab everything now from here. Looks like it. Don't see anything else jumping out at me as stuff that we have left behind. Alrighty then, that's good. Anything else in this map? No. Nothing else in this map? Alright, so we got, what's our quest say? We gotta go down to Pinnacle. And this is where we, this is as far as I got before. There's a bridge there, and then they wouldn't let me go any further. Also, we gotta go to the City of Light, and there's something over here? On this road? I did not actually go along this road before. I didn't even realize there was a road here. Huh. So I should probably find the other exit to the City of Light and go around there too. There's a road there with a question mark on it. Interesting. Let's go to the City of Light because we'll save our game there and also do any more crafting and selling of things that I need to do. Alright, and then what does our journal say? Let's go to Pinnacle and speak to King Xavier. And that's also where we can finish up the Postmaster Dot only dies once. And then this one is recommended at level 17 for Sheep for the Slaughter. So we're still not high enough level to do that quite yet. But everything else is going pretty well. So I think that will do it for this episode of Ember. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. And I will see you next time.